Saturday and center for the Bears. Number 52, a 6'4" senior, Tom Knott. Starting at center for the Hawks, number 50, a 6'9" senior, Spencer. Starting at the guards for the Bears, number 11, 6'1" senior, Nick Rossini. Starting at the other guard position for the Hawks, number 51, a 6'7" senior, Josh Korth. Starting at the other guard position for the Bears, number 4, 5'7" junior, Ryan Galloway. Starting at the other guard position for the Hawks, number 33, a 6'3" senior, Nick Burr. Noted as role panelists of community values, Chaska will believe that each individual is unique and has dignity. With the family and community striving to develop individual self-esteem, academic and vocational abilities, emotional and physical well-being, and respect for others. Please join us this evening in this effort by practicing good sportsmanship at this event.
And here's the tip-off. Chaska will start out with the ball. Burns will like to take that three-point shot, and of course, drain it. Good start to the game. And, oh, ball's lost. Chaska comes up with it.
Might be as bad as their B game or freshman game last week.
Pass intercepted by White Bear Lake.
In the fourth quarter, he said, don't break the shoes, go pass, and he's shining. I mean, it could have been a hard 50 to not that big. So a minute or 30 seconds in the game, he had to take the press off because he pushed the ball to the finish line.
Basket by Bradshaw.
Fritz will take an inside shot. It's off. Lee with the rebound. Loses it. Still has it. Loses it. Spence puts it in the hoop. Oh, what a nice grab by Burns. Misses the layup, but Lee's there. Misses. Still there. He's huge. There's a foul called on White Bear Lake.
Foul called on the Bears, number 11 on the scene.
Oh my God, that's funny.
Oh, no. Come on, Lee. Misses it twice, gets his own rebound. Korth will take the outside shot. It rattles out. Lee, or that's Fritz. Gets fouled and it drops.
Basket by Chung is good. The foul is called by the Bears, number 34, Bradshaw. Chung will shoot one shot.
It's off. He comes up with his own rebound. Burns takes an outside three. That's not going to fall, and it goes out on Chaska. He almost fell over. Foul on, looks like, Lee.
Foul's called on the Hawks for 53, Isaacson.
Shot by Kerrigan, that's off.
Oh, let me know.
Spence! Little bank shot there.
Basket by Tollackson.
Shot by Nodden. Tipped out. There's a travel. A number four, Galloway. Josh Korth, it goes in. Nice shot. Wide open shot. Basket by Poitra. Chaska taking an early lead, 14-4. Stark makes his debut right now. Spencer, easy points. With a tip. It's going to be wiper like ball still.
Dark has
Poitra is off. Naughton will make that basket.
Basket by Bradshaw.
Josh Coles with a three-point shot. Swish. Block shot! Lee will come up with the rebound. Uh-oh. Tremendous force. Misses. Lee gets it. Nice layup there. Timeout White. The score, Chaska 19. White Bear Lake 8. Steal by Stark. Korth trying to get it, and he converts the points.
What?
Foul on White.
Foul on the Bears, number 52, not.
Josh Korth with another three. Oh, just keep on shooting those. Oh, White is just struggling right now. Chaska dominating on the defense, as well as the offense. Buddy Tyus is off. Rebound, Buddy. Burns will take a deep three. That's no good. Foul on Josh Korth. Steal by Buddy! Doesn't fall. No, but Chaska ball. Jump ball. It's going to be a wiper legs ball. We'll take it down. Pass it to Stark. No look pass. Oh, that's pretty. Uh-oh. 7 seconds left in the first quarter. 3, 2, 1, and Chaska with a great first quarter. Get the
score.
They're coming. The score is coming. Chaska, 26. Wipe your leg 8. Spencer misses his layup. Rebounds and gets it anyway. Buddy ties with a steal. True. Burns, 3, off. Burns, steal. Layup. Actually, not a layup, just basket. And it was good. Galloway was off. Lee with the rebound. Spencer!
I don't know if it was on the
Chaska on a big run right now.
Samuel.
What? Oh.
Lee with the rebound there after not in shot. Josh Korth, that rattles out. Lee with the rebound, gets fouled. He'll shoot two.
Oh yeah, where is he?
Lee's second shot falls. Bradshaw's shot was off. Burns. That's a travel. White ball. White Bear Lake unable to score in the second quarter so far. There we go. Bradshaw with the basket. Tipped out by White. Spencer! Rossini with the basket.
Hey,
Buddy Tice for three.
Thrown out by Whipper Lake, Chaska ball. Eric Juzan coming in the game. Fritz fouled. Fritz will shoot two.
Foul is called on the Bears, number 11, Rossini. Sean will shoot two for the Hawks.
Fritz's first shot is good.
He makes the second shot.
Oh, Good coverage on the D. Stark making a move back. So Spence is just a wall. Traveling. Oh, the crowd pleaser. Better fix that net. Spencer with a steal. Back to Spencer. Oh, and he loses it. Dean shot us off. And another steal by Buddy Tyus. He's gonna pop a big three. Short. Stark with the rebound, shoots, and scores. Basket by Bradshaw. Pass intercepted again, though. Stark turns around, shoots, misses. Shot to no one, Chaska. I mean, pass to no one. Right now the score's 45, Chaska, wipe your leg, 14. Out on white.
All those college boys and girls. Hey, shot by, Burn scoring.
Three points by Galloway. About 30 seconds left in the half. Lee! Reverse layup shot. Steal by Nick Burns! He'll convert the basket. Ooh.
It's gonna be tough to come back.
Yeah, this is a nice lead we got going here. Chaska, we'll go in the locker room feeling pretty handsome. The score at the half, Chaska 51 to Wiper Lake 17.
Chaska, we go.
Korth with the rebound. Nick Burns to basket. Spence, nice with a nice steal there. Lee's shot is off. Rebound bobbled, but Fritz comes up with it. Lee, nice little shot there. Foul will be on, I believe Lee. Nope, it's going to be on Korth. At the line, number 52, Naughton misses his first. Shot is off. Number 11 Rossini comes up with the rebound. Nick Burns with a foul. There's a goaltend on Nick Burns. Oh, almost a nice alley-oop. Timeout, Wiper Lake. Score, Chaska 55, White Bear Lake 20. Steal by Lee. Oh, almost stolen back. Nick Burns, alley-oop. Last touch by White Bear Lake, Chaska ball.
This is like an almost funny game.
37 points. 37.
Oh, it's gonna be like 40 or maybe 50.
Chaska
work with the basket and the foul.
Basket by Sarkis. Good. The foul called on the Bears. Number 34, Bradshaw. Sarkis will shoot one. Substitution for the Bears. 22 point.
This basket could put us ahead. That basket just put us ahead by 40 points. Steal by Eddie Stark. Basket's off. Stolen back. That one's off again. Ooh, that would have been nice. Great defense right now for Chaska. Another steal. Andy Stark to Bud. Too fast. Stark was there, missed it. A couple missed opportunities, but that's all right. He throws it out. I guess it was last touched by Chaska. But he ties with the steal. It looks too easy. And it is. Basket by Naughton. Steal, White Bear Lake. That was Piotr's shot was off.
Stark. Basket by Stark.
Last touch by Chaska.
Yeah.
Piatra is off. Spence with the rebound. Just under a minute left in the third quarter. Lee's fouled and makes the basket.
Basket by Isaacson is good. The foul is called on the Bears from the 14th combat. Isaacson will shoot one.
Almost 45. Oh!
Lee with a steal. 25 seconds left. Burns with the basket. So many steals this game. It's amazing. Off Lee's shoe.
Perfect.
10 seconds. And that's gonna run out the clock. End of the third quarter, the score, a dominating 68, Chaska, 22, White Bear Lake. Look at the players coming into the fourth quarter. We got the JV squad.
And Burns, or Doozy,
looks like Spence and Fritz put on their warm-up jerseys. Looks like they might be done for the game. Looks like it almost got stolen again by a JV. Anthony Brenner with a foul. White Bear cannot get the ball in the basket, but that's going to be their ball still.
Mary, stop me. Angie's leaving,
sure.
Seth Wall. Woo! Take out Brett Chapman.
Come on, Bear, let her go. Let her see later.
Shot by Kerrigan.
One goal by Kerrigan.
Eric Duzan gets stuffed. Miscommunication, Chaska Vaugh. Stolen. Rebound, Tyler Brown. Drives all the way, shoots. That's not going to go in. again. Tyler Brown. Anthony! You're hot! There's a foul on Brenner. Looked like it should have been a charge, but that shot will go in and he'll get another shot. That's number 52, Naughton, will go to the line. Tony Picard with a three-point shot. That's off. Foul on number 45, Gregor.
Hey, have you ever gotten a
no.
Last touch by White Bear Lake. Chapman with a nice tip in there. Basket made by Bradshaw. Tony Picard's shot is off. Rebound, Marty Gregor. Tony's shot and gets fouled. He'll be shooting two. The JV putting up a fight against White Bear Lake's varsity right now. Makes both his shots. Basket by number 50, Murphy. Tyler Brown's shot is off. Last touch by Purple.
Hey, this game is...
Stolen by Wolf. Woo! Eric Duzan, 3-point shot off. Brenner brings it down. Foul. White Bear Lake. Brenner. And he gets fouled. Brenner misses his free throw. Tyler almost steals it. Just over 2 minutes left in the game. Foul on Eric Duzan.
His seventh? Oh, his first.
Murphy will shoot. Oh, no, that's number 40, who is not on the sheet here, but he's shooting 1-1.
Why isn't 40 on here? Number 40 is not on here.
Number 40, the non-existent player.
Rebound, Tony. Corey Poppets. It's off. Gregor with the rebound. Brenner goes up, gets fouled.
Bennett's shot is off. Ryan stole the camera to tape Kelly Isaacson. It was off, don't worry. Brenner makes the second shot.
Here, we're going to switch until the game.
Oh, God. This is so scary. Seth Wolf with the steal.
I want to get in the 80s. We need to get in the 80s.
are the scores? Chaska 77, Wiper Lake 32.
Marty Greger gets fouled, and he will shoot a 1-1. Greger's first shot is made. He's 2 for 2. Alex Marshall went for a 3, missed it. Chaska returns. Poppets with a 2-pointer. Goes off the backboard. He got fouled.
Hod. Or like Corey Poppets. Hod
Poppets. Hod's shot is off. Rebound by Chapman. Look at these guys ready to just go home. Seth Wolves brings it in. Misses a shot, excuse me. Seth gets fouled.
We're winning by like 50 points.
He'll shoot 2. Misses his first shot. Seth misses both of his free throws.
Oh, only the baby.
55. Matt Bennick makes an easy layup, and that's the game. Hawks 81, White Bear Lake 34.
This is Ryan Williams.
Cassie Beshin.
Signing out. Peace.